A husband stands accused of killing his wife in West Baltimore. Authorities say officers found the elderly man choking her in their home last night. I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live at police headquarters with details. Barry?
Well, police arrested 81-year-old Philip Reed at his home. They have charged him with first-degree murder. The victim, police say, is his wife. Tending to the flowers in their front yards, neighbors attempt to keep busy while they grieve.
It's terrible.
It's okay.
Their 83-year-old friend, Glennie Reed, is dead. Police say her husband, 81-year-old Philip Reed, strangled her inside the couple's home.
It's horrible. What can we do? It's just horrible.
Marjorie Wiley and other residents in the 1200 block of North Augusta Avenue say the Reeds lived in this West Baltimore home for 47 years. Melvin Grooms recently helped the couple clean out their backyard.
I said, oh no, can't be Mr. Reed. That's my man, that's my buddy, you know.
But Baltimore City Police say Monday night the couple's daughter called for help. Just after dropping off her father at the home, she heard screams and could not get into the house. Next door neighbor Sheldon Dawkins had no idea what was happening.
He was banging on the door and I came out, cut my light on for him so they could see. I didn't know that he was over there killing the woman.
Police arrived, but it was too late.
Once patrol officers arrived, they forced entry and discovered the victim's husband choking her within the residence. They took him into custody, called for medics, and they pronounced her dead at the scene.
Some neighbors say the Reeds were a friendly, loving couple, but others claim Mrs. Reed told them about threats her husband had made.
He's saying he was going to kill her.
Rich Worley says Glennie Reed moved out of the house a number of times, but always returned. That's why he didn't worry much about the threats.
I didn't think it was serious. I thought they were just an old couple that was bickering a little bit. And, you know, but obviously it's a whole lot more than that now.
A police spokesman says that he is not aware of any threats made against Mrs. Reed. Her husband is being held at central booking right now. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.